Making crispy fried tofu that even carnivores will love. Take 2 packages of firm tofu and sprinkle with soy sauce. Then in a bowl with cornstarch, garlic powder, salt and pepper, sprinkle on top of cubed tofu and kind of shake it. And I'm using medium firm tofu, that's all I had, but firm is better. Put it on a skillet, fry a couple of minutes per side, carefully flip, and there you have it. My children call it chicken, and I hope yours will love too.